Hey, thanks for taking the time to watch Yukon Tech Tips. Today we're going to be talking about the differences between preload spacers and shims and crush sleeves. Conventionally, a crush sleeve is something that's going to create tension between the two pinion bearings. As you tighten down the pinion nut, it collapses down and that creates that tension. A preload spacer or a preload spacer and shim kit really are no different. As you remove shims from it, you're going to reduce the height, creating the tension between the two bearings. This is a conventional 9-inch Ford. This spacer right here and these shims are what you use to adjust your preload. So as you tighten down the pinion nut, the bearings get closer, and that's actually going to create that tension. Now you remove shims to get it closer and closer, just as though you were collapsing the crush sleeve. If you have a 9-inch with the Daytona pinion support, they're a little bit taller. You stack these two pieces together, and all of these come in our preload spacer and shim kit for the 9-inch Ford. Other setups like a Dana 44 in the back of a JK Wrangler, most of them use a conventional crush sleeve, but you can buy a preload spacer and shim kit to get rid of that. The real nice benefit to this is once you've set this up and established preload, you'll never have to worry about it again. You break a yoke on the trail, you lose a seal, you just pop it out, pop it back in, and tighten that nut down without having to change the preload. On some of our aftermarket gears, like a Dana 60, for example, they don't use a conventional crush sleeve like the factory ones did. So you may get something in your box that looks about a half an inch difference in dimension on the pinion, and that's intentional. What we want you to do is convert it to the preload shims. So you'll stack this where the crush sleeve would have gone, and as you adjust the thickness of the shim pack, your preload will be set. Thanks so much for taking the time to watch this tech tip from Yukon. If you have any other further questions on this, please give us a call at our tech line. It's 800-330-2206.